So the Proprietor's Reserve Chardonnay, it's a really special version of our Carnero Chardonnay that we do each year. What we do differently with this wine is all about the barrels. We pick the best barrels in the cellar, but also the type of oak we use is a little bit different. So most of this is still American oak, so about 90%, give or take, and we sneak in about 5 to 10% of that Russian oak, butterscotch, caramel, just warm, toasty notes, and that Russian oak is really gonna build the delicious finish of this wine. Nutmeg, allspice, clove, some of these cinnamon, and it really builds a longer finish, which we really, really love. Pairs great with creamy cheeses. Triple Cream Brie is one of my favorites. Anything with creaminess to it, so lobster and drawn butter. Anything that you cook in a beurre blanc sauce with a lot of butter or cream, this is where that Chardonnay belongs and what I enjoy eating with it as well. So enjoy.